Mr. Chancellor, it is my honor to present to you Edward Rosenthal to recognize his ethical, future-focused innovations in agriculture. You might say that Mr. Rosenthal took his natural talent and education to out-of-this-world heights, quite literally. Mr. Rosenthal's high SAT scores earned him a full scholarship to Sir George Williams University, one of Concordia's two founding institutions. While working on his BA honors in English literature at Sir George, he took an introductory course in polymer chemistry that changed his career path. After graduating, he combined his new chemical knowledge with what he had learned from his father, a farmer, to found Florikan Environmentally Sustainable Agriculture in 1982 with his wife, Betty. The company soon grew out of their garage in Sarasota, Florida, into a thriving agricultural firm, thanks to Rosenthal's invention, Controlled Release Fertilizer, or CRF. This game-changing technology allows growers to time precisely when nutrients will be released onto plants, regardless of external conditions such as cold, heat, or even a lack of gravity. CRF requires few applications, which saves both time and the environment while optimizing plant health. Rosenthal's groundbreaking innovation not only won him the Most Innovative New Product Award from America's National Society of Professional Engineers, but caught the attention of NASA. In 2013, Florikan CRF became the exclusive fertilizer used to grow vegetables on the International Space Station. In 2017, NASA inducted Rosenthal into the Space Technology Hall of Fame, saying his invention had saved NASA years of research. Over the company's 40-year history, it has earned more than a dozen major awards for ethical business practice, product innovation, job creation, and environmental leadership. And since 2019, the Rosenthal Roots Family Foundation has provided generous support for numerous arts, academic, and environmental organizations. Mr. Chancellor, on behalf of the Board of Governors and Senate, it is my privilege and honor to present to you Edward Rosenthal, so that you may confer upon him the degree of Doctor of Science, honoris causa.
Congratulations, Dr. Rosenthal. We look forward to hearing your illuminating remarks. Please proceed. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chancellor, Mr. President, Vice Chancellor, honored platform guests, Faculty of Arts and Science, Class of 2023, family and friends. Je suis très honoré d'être ici parmi vous aujourd'hui. Merci beaucoup. Thank you to my alma mater for this honorary doctorate bestowed on me today. I share this honor with my family because all of our accomplishments were only achieved with my family's love and support. It has been a thrill to revisit this university. where I studied all those years ago when I was a student, and I met with current faculty, students, and staff. What a thrill it's been. Congratulations. What a marvelous institution, university this is. So this visit reminded me of a reflection point which occurred during my years at Concordia. Now, in the Old Testament, acts of compassionate kindness, acts of random kindness that improve the welfare of others without asking for anything in return, it's called tikkun olam, tikkun olam. And my journey has been guided by such generous acts, and I'm very grateful. As a young boy, I was raised in Lachute, Quebec, and I witnessed my father struggle to make mortgage payments. It was always a challenge, and the family had no money. So Sir George Williams University had awarded me a full scholarship. It was just as my parents were about to lose their home. So I met with Mervyn Dutofsky, the late assistant dean of the Faculty of Arts and a much admired professor of English literature. I loved taking his classes, actually. When I told Professor Dutofsky about my family's dilemma and predicament, he arranged for me to have my entire scholarship amount given to me as a loan and for me to pay it back in tuition. That allowed me to go and pay off my parents' mortgage and save their home. That's called tikkun olam. Professor Dutofsky also encouraged me and supported a research paper that I had written on the Hebraic and biblical elements in Herman Melville's Moby Dick. And I'm very grateful to him for that. That paper ended up being published by the Melville Society and is used even till today in academic institutions in teaching Melville. I wrote that paper here at Sir George at Concordia. I'm so grateful to Professor Dutofsky for his acts of tikkun olam. After graduation, I worked for 10 years in the Canadian horticultural industry. And there I observed a problem. I observed the very inefficient, widespread use of overhead fertilizer in liquid form, and it went everywhere. It went into the groundwater. It just didn't go where it was aimed to go. And I noticed that that overhead spray applications in greenhouses needed to be corrected. So with the knowledge of some polymer chemistry learned at Sir George, we began evaluating polymer coatings for the controlled release of fertilizer that would create environmentally sustainable agriculture. From there, we decided to move to Florida to start our own company. And it was a big risk. My wife Betty and myself and two young children, aged 4 and 6, moving to Florida, it was a big risk. We started our company called Florikan from the garage of our home. And for 3 years, I delivered 50-pound bags of fertilizer from the trunk of my car to the farmers. But we persevered, and our family business became successful. At Florikan, we invented an award-winning technology, a national award-winning technology, which was an encapsulation of fertilizer nutrients that changed our industry into a more environmentally sustainable agriculture. And this technology drew the scientific interest of NASA, who wanted to grow vegetables in the space station. And after many years of rigorous research conducted by NASA, I'm proud to say that NASA has grown over 12 crops of leafy green vegetables on the International Space Station, exclusively using our Florikan controlled release fertilizer. And I am personally very proud that over the past decade to have collaborated with the NASA Kennedy Space Center plant biology team, the space plant biology team. I designed the Florikan fertilizer blending ratios, the release types, the rates, and the application methodology for each and every crop, and we have successfully grown them all in space. In this way, sustainable food production can support long-range space flights, such as the 2030 mission to Mars. Our technology has since been honored with many awards, But most notably, I just might be the only Sir George Concordia graduate who is inducted by the Space Foundation into the Space Technology Hall of Fame. I might be the only one. Yes. Space Technology Hall of Fame induction. Well, a BA degree from this university sure can take you places, I'll tell you that. So that is that story. So dear graduates, I have a message for you based on my personal career experiences. First, be kind and generous with others, but especially with yourself. Give yourself some slack. You're allowed to make a mistake. Just persevere and keep moving forward. Never give up, no matter how challenging and difficult your situation. Write it in a journal and turn the page and tell yourself, I persevered. Never give up. That's very important. But ask for help when you do need it. My decision decades ago to ask for help as a student at this institution changed the course of my life. So always be ready to ask for help. Most importantly, seek out trusted collaborators and partners in your professional and personal lives. Create another journal. You have one that never give up, perseverance. The other one, call it gratitude. And a gratitude journal, you want to open and what happened to you today? And what are you most grateful for? And who are you most grateful to? Write that. And write it and keep that journal for the whole year. And then at New Year's, review your year. The gratitude journal will help you through difficult challenges. I highly recommend you do that. In my case, our achievements and the result of what we accomplished are the result of my wife and partner, Betty, who was at my side from the beginning in starting Florikan, and all her achievements would not have been possible without her contribution and support. Thank you, Betty. And to my son, Eric, thank you, Eric, for your 20 years as the president and CEO of Florikan, and for building us a state-of-the-art manufacturing plant for fertilizer encapsulation. Thank you, Eric. Thank you. Well, thank you all for your support and for the tikkun olam, the kind actions of family and friends. And that's how I became who I am today. And so to this university, I'm so grateful. Thank you, Concordia. Thank you for this honorary doctorate. Merci beaucoup, et mazel tov à tous. Thank you.
Dr. Rosenthal, thank you for what was truly an illuminating speech. Thank you for your tikkun olam that you continue to do in your business and society, and the gift that you give us today by being here and addressing our convocation. So thank you.